Mending. Mendy. Smiling defender takes first steps on long and painful road to recovery. The 9th of October 2017, 12:04 am. Updated the 9th of October 2017, 12:04 am. Benjamin Mendy continues to get about and make the most of his troubles. Hot on the heels of sharing gory images of the scars on his right knee, the Manchester City defender spent Sunday at the Quirón Clinic in Barcelona. Benjamin Mendy turns up for his appointment at the Quirón Clinic in Barcelona. He was there to get the lowdown on his four-month rehabilitation after suffering a blow to the knee and rupturing his cruciate ligament. It happened in a clash with Crystal Palace winger Andros Townsend just weeks after his Premier League debut. He may only be able to hobble, but the 23-year-old Frenchman is doing so with a smile. Mendy realizes there is nothing but hard, painful work ahead before he can resume his City career. The Manchester City defender is making the most of a season-ending predicament. Mendy was badly hurt just a few games into his first Premier League season. The £52 million summer buy from Monaco is recovering post-surgery in Spain. City boss Pep Guardiola had sent him there to see respected surgeon Dr. Ramon Cugat. Despite only appearing 5 times for the Blues this season, the France international has become a fan's favourite. That's been down to his lively performances both on the pitch and on social media. Mendy took to his personal Instagram account to upload a video of his recovery with his leg now out of a cast. Mendy is recovering post-surgery in Spain following his clash with Townsend earlier this season. Man City ace Benjamin Mendy shows off his post-surgery scar. The post shows off a nasty scar on his knee, which he happily describes as all good. Bet £10, get a free £30 bet with SunBets. In the video, Mendy rubs a tissue against the cut and shows that his spirits are still high with the caption, "How happy I am to be able to scratch my scar."